Thank you so much for being here with us today. First and foremost, I would like to give a warm welcome to Mr. Melak Ketua Cawangan Sukan Kekuatan from Atlet Sukan dan Negara. Thank you so much. Mr. Murali Garden, Sports and Arts Department of the Ministry of Education. Mr. Puak, Ice Rink Manager of Ice Team, IOI Team for all Putrajaya. Mr. Claire Delacroix, referee. Ko Bibin Salim from Indonesia, BX Rink. Datin Laila Abdullah, Asian Skating Union Honorary Council Member. Skaters, parents, coaches, members of the media, welcome to the award ceremony of the 13th Malaysia National Figure Skating Championship 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, before we proceed further, kindly stand as we like to play our national anthem.
Thank you. Item one. Most of you may have met them at the meeting we had with the parents the last time, but for some of you who do not know, this is the Expo of Malaysian Ice Skating Federation, ISF. We had worked hard, and the first event we had was the Short Track Nationals, the March, which was also a success, even though we worked with zero funds. And now for the National School, we started the federation zero funds for all information, ladies and gentlemen. But what we are seeing today is beyond expectations. Same for the Short Track, which was a success, and today for the Nationals. And this team will be here until the end of this month, because we will have the AGM at the end of this month. And whoever feels that they're good enough to take over, they may take over our course. We were not power crazy people, like some people have said. That's why we formed a new federation. We formed a new federation for new skaters, so that you can move forward and there can be things happening to you. So this is from our So I hope to see all of you members at the AGM on the 28th of April. I'm sure all of you have received your one-man notice and your second notice will be coming up soon with your accounts and with your communities and with the details. Okay? Thank you, Expo, again. A big thank you to all the technical panel and the judges. Thank you. Judge from France, who has retired. And he's still on Malaysia of second home. So that's why we have every time a little more. And a big thank you to Isaac. Well, thank you so much, Bob. We really appreciate you as a spending nice to have your points. And to all the volunteers, every single one of you including a small little cookie down to the organize. Thank you so much. Great skating status. Congratulations to all those who have been appointed. Those who did not win, please do not be disheartened. You are winner just taking part in the competition itself. Okay, that means a lot to the federation. Because without you, we are not winning. So what we did on the ice skating taking part was a great, great moment. Congratulations again, and thank you. Thank you to our guests. We had Richard Kalabia, who was the Deputy Director of President of MSN yesterday. And we had Sean Moranis, who is in charge of our sport for the Sea Games, who was here yesterday too. So today we have Kunda, who is the head of Chawananda, and who is the leader of New Education.
Thank you, before we go on to the award ceremony, something I would like to say. I've been hosting figure skating championship events for, you know, 50 years. I watched 50 young men go into Olympic participants. And I have to say, what me and my co-host saw in Saturdays, we have such talent. Such talented young children, and we are so happy to see you guys compete. Please give yourselves a huge round of applause. the Senior Main Statuary Award.
Thank you, skaters.
award for the adult silver men category. Winner of the gold medal, congratulations, Clement Hong. two skaters. We would now like to present the award for the Basic Novice Boys, winner of the gold medal, Bosco Fan.
Thank you.
you, Mr. Pitt, when I presented the awards. Next, we will entertain by Mr. William Salim, technical specialist, to present the following awards. The preliminary makes 10 years old and under category. Winner of the bronze medal. Congratulations, Liana Lai.
Thank you.
for the big singers.
First, we'd like to present and give an appreciation to Monsieur Pierre Bellefort, composition and referee. Monsieur Bellefort. She is a friend of mine, a very good friend of mine. She is a mother to all of us, and she knows how to raise our little pink participants. Anjali. Thank you, Zizino. Thank you to everybody, especially our VIP. Thank you so much for being here with us today. It means a lot. It means a lot to us. And to the young speakers out there, keep doing what you guys are doing, and we will guide you as best as we can. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause. My co-host, Jessie, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I think the thing is ready, right? Okay, thank you everybody, parents. Thank you so much for your support. Coaches, well done to all of you. So I guess it's only two. Thank you everybody.